Welcome back to my channel. I am here with a Plan a Hannah order. This was my first of like 3 or 4 orders in the first week of January because I was like figuring out what my first couple of months were gonna look like and just like, you know, I just kept going back. I also do PR for Hannah, love her, so I'm not displeased by having so many orders. This is my journaling card and I really like this. I'm probably gonna put this in, I have the like SPC edit impression for 2023, and this will be a fun like kind of neutral thing that I have in the back. So let's dive into my order. So this was, I think, the all orders freebie, which is keep the ones that hear you and you never said a word. And I got this in like Shattered Hollow, Heart Hollow. This is in Heart Hollow. And then I got my freebie, which you can use by name Emily in the notes to seller to get this, or Emily15 to save 15% off of your order. And this is a Dolly Parton quote, says, pour myself a cup of ambition. And then you get a wax warmer, a uterus, I am enough, take no shit, and a middle finger. We love. And then if you ordered like on Monday for treat week, I think you got an extra freebie, and this was the extra freebie I got. It's like these lace header overlays, and these are honestly kind of fun. I might use these with the Wednesday kit from SPC. We'll see, that might be a vibe. And then I got in the like font of the month has these cute little like hearts around it, so I got the like date sampler and the self-love sampler. I thought those would be fun ones to have with little hearts. And then I got lots of quote overlays, so we have Inspire 6, Shattered Hollow. I am obsessed with her Shattered Hollow. I could look at it all day. We got Bestie Pal, and I think this is like autumn tie-dye maybe, but I'm really glad I went with this. So it has like silver and gold and like bronze in it, and so I feel like I could pull this into a lot of different things. It'll be really usable, but it's not like so like apparent mixed metal. Like if I was using a gold thread and pulled that in, you wouldn't be like, oh, but that also has silver in it. Like, I feel like it works. But I might do like a autumn tie-dye bundle this fall because I do really like the way that that foil looks. It's beautiful. I got the Inspire 4 in rainbow. And one of my other orders, I got the like SPC bundle in rainbow. I thought this would be fun to go with that. I got the Funny 2 and Shattered Hollow. Some of these are just like hilarious. Like I may be wrong, but I doubt it is my vibe in life. So here for that. I got Inspire 2 in matte bronze. These are so cute. I love this little flower. And then lastly, I got Sarcastic 4 in gold. So that was my first of many Plan a Hannah orders. Funny enough, this one and another one shipped on the same day, and this one came before the other one, so the mail system, y'all. That was had nothing to do with Hannah. I feel like the postal service is a mess right now. But I will look forward to my other orders coming. Don't forget to use my code if you order from Hannah, and I will leave her link down below. Thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe.